Here's how to make this creamy chicken Alfredo. Start by slicing the chicken in half lengthways, then add paprika, garlic, salt, pepper and oil. Toss it together to coat, then pan fry it for a few minutes on each side. Remove the chicken from the pan, then fry the onion until it softens. Chuck in the garlic before pouring in the chicken stock, double cream and grated parmesan. Cut the chicken into strips and get it into the sauce and stir it well. Cook the pasta in salted boiling water, then toss it through the sauce along with some chopped parsley. Taste for seasoning, then dish it up and finish it with some more grated parmesan. Have a go at this one and let me know how you get on.